In the early hours of the morning, road conditions were dangerous as a thin layer of ice coated many roads in Rutherford County. Murfreesboro police reported incidents at multiple intersections and even asked drivers to avoid the I-24 on-ramp off Medical Center Parkway. As the day went on, much of the ice melted, allowing drivers to return to the road. But just because the ice melts doesn't mean the problems are over. Heavy precipitation caused the Stone River to rise out of its banks, flooding much of the Murfreesboro Greenway. To put into perspective, where I'm standing right now when we first got here was completely dry. As you can see, the water is rising at a considerable rate and will only continue to do so as the snow on the ground continues to melt and precipitation continues to fall. According to the TVA measurements at Percy Priest Dam, Stones River has risen 6 feet in the last 24 hours. Water is already starting to seep into low-lying areas in Old Fort Park. As snow continues to melt, river levels are expected to continue to rise. Reporting for MT10 News, I'm Chris Davis.